A father and son accused of shooting rocks at buildings and cars on the strip with slingshots. Our 8 News Now investigators first to tell you that Metro says those incidents happened over two nights in the month of October and November. One shooting led to a taxi driver losing an eye. Enrique Duarte Hidalgo is facing multiple charges, including child abuse and battery with a deadly weapon. He's due in court in December.